set up. It's pretty much straight on. See what they decide to do.
Yeah, Portland does not want to fall behind by two goals here in the first half. 36th minute. Wright State with an opportunity.
Driven into the left corner of the net. What a shot.
Nice ball.
Shot. Goal, Wright State.
Up. Good call.
Tough break there for Sanchez, but the Pilots are switching the point of attack, using Coffey as a holding midfield player, finding him in the center of the field, switching it from left to right, back again, finding those spaces and those gaps to play through the Wright State defense.
To Lynch. And Wright State.
What? I'd just like to thank everybody for coming out, giving us the extra support you guys do every home game. It was a tough fight from the start, but luckily we came out and we did what we needed to do, and now our focus goes to Saturday.
Yeah.
My mama called, seen you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
That was never friendly.
Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic.
There's a header, yeah, and that's the game. It, yeah. So a header in the savage, middle. Yeah.
I mean, it seemed like I had
it. And it was AJ Patterson. Yeah.
They didn't
with
know
the
me
winner.
Yeah. Everyone wanted
Patterson with a header into the goal.
But all that mean other than
Wright State, the
door,
victory.
Yeah. Everyone counting on me, dropped the ball. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you fuck with winning, put your lightest to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that bullshit, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama called, seen you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication.
We'd like to recognize two Raider student athletes for the men's soccer team. First, Jake Stovall, WSU's second ever MLS draft pick, can't be here tonight as he is traveling to Puerto Rico, where he just signed to play for Puerto Rico FC. Peggy Natacha is here with us tonight, and he was WSU's third ever draft pick this past year as the Colorado Rapids picked him in the MLS draft. Natacha tallied 10 goals in 2016, was named as the Offensive Player of the Year and Player of the Year in the Horizon League, leading the team to another Horizon League Championship game appearance. Let's hear it for these two Raiders as they transition to their professional career.
shot just wide of the near post. Did not take it apart. Mass substitutions for both sides. As reinforcements for the final 10.5 minutes, Lynch and Whistler are back in for Wright State in this set piece. Corner coming in from Dietrich. Plays it short. Lynch playing it into the box. Ball still loose, but a lot of defenders in there. Bent looking to play it in. But it's dealt with to the feet of Hunt. Headed on. Patterson lays it down. Patterson in some space. The shot off the near post and into the back of the net. Patterson the goal. And Wright State takes a 1-0 lead here in the 81st minute. Despite massive numbers in the box by Oakland, Wright State finds some green space. Patterson with the left-footed shot. And Wright State, the top-seeded regular season champion. And he got it. Working on the lady here. Trying to match the effort from Lake Spread. This good shot. Just put in the back of the net. Big still ball. Seed and regular season champion survives, and they advance on penalty kick 6-5 over the defending champion Oakland Golden Grizzlies. Their two-year run is over, and we'll have a new champion and a new representative into the NCAA tournament out of the Horizon League. A.J. Patterson scoring the goal in regulation, and he scores the winning goal in PKs. What a match. As right.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, no!
Free, so get savage, Randy, Andy, Danny.